रिलीजन ऑफ इस्लाम, वॉज स्प्रेड पोलाइटली इन द नॉन मुस्लिम्स। होली प्रॉफिट पीस बी अपॉन हिम डिड नॉट स्प्रेड द रिलीजन ऑफ इस्लाम बाई फोर्स। The religion of Islam did not spread by force. Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, preached the religion of Islam politely. As a result, a large number of non-Muslims accepted to Islam. A large number of non-Muslims became Muslims. What was the reason behind? Because by good dealing, by politely preaching of Islam started and good result came. Further suggestion that we need patience. We should not be emotional on the topic of religion. It is much better if somebody speaks against our religion. So we should be silent or quiet. It is much better. We should be quiet or silent, or we should leave that place. Silent. Quiet. We should be quiet or silent. If somebody speaks against our religion, it's much better. We are educated. So we have to apply our education. Our education tells us we need patience. Our education teaches us we need patience. According to our religion, according to religion of Islam, we need patience as a Muslim in all matters. We should apply patience in our routine lives, in our common lives. Okay, in the end, I want to know about your point of view just in one sentence. Everybody have to speak just one sentence. What is your point of view on religion? Just one sentence I need. Yes, who will speak?
All human beings should be united in the base of humanity.
That's good. Good point of view. Next one. Yes, Tariq or Zishan?
Yes, sir. All scholars Islam and unity.
Yes. All united. Muslim scholars should be united. Good.
Yes.
Yes, Zishan Ahmed.
Sir, all human follow the right way.
All
human follow the right way, which is Islam.
Okay. Good. All human being have to follow their religions. Very simple now. In all religions, there are good points, and especially Muslims have to adopt good direction, according to religions. Okay, that's good. Good. My point of view, or now in that, now I tell you about my point of view, is that on the base of humanity, as you know, as Zan said, he well said, that on the base of humanity, all human beings should be united. Then automatically, prosperity will take place, and peace of and love and peace will take place in the world, and the world can make like heaven or paradise. Okay. So first, okay, phase as usual, question answers are completed here. Now the time of presentations from you. Just 3 minutes. You have to speak everybody on religion. First of all, then you have to take start. Just 3 minutes, you have to speak on religions as a presentation.
Sir, definition. It is the connection among between human being. All human being maintain religions. No, sir. Religions maintain our lives. A system of beliefs, ceremonies, and rules used to worship a God creator, and world views that related humanity to an order of existences. Nobody in the world have religion. Everybody. Nobody live without religion. Everybody spend his life following the rules of religion. Religion is a part of our life. Our daily routine will start from religions like worship. Religions promote the major social virtues such as truth, honesty, non-violence, services, love, discipline, patience, kindness, joy, goodness, and faith. That's it, sir.
Okay, good. Next, who will Zishan or Tariq, who will start presentation for 3 minutes?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Zishan.
Sir, the religions. Sir, religions means Islam. The first prophet of Allah is Hazrat Adam alayhi salam. When Allah created the world, Allah created Hazrat Adam alayhi salam, and Allah told us he is the first Muslim in the world, in all the holy books, and the Islam started from Hazrat Adam, and all the angels, all the human, all the jinnat, all when they are born, they all are Muslim in the world, sir, in the world. Whatever, who born in Jews, in Muslims, in Hindus, who was born, they all are born as a Muslim. But sir, their scholars give them wrong teachings. That's why, sir, they are all in his own zone. So sir, in Allah send messengers in all the religions, like Hazrat Isa alayhi salam, Hazrat Musa alayhi salam, Hazrat Ibrahim. Allah sent all the messengers, and they told us only one thing: follow the right way, follow the holy book, and follow your own prophet way, which is Islam. And in this time, our messenger is the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So we follow the Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam way, his sunnah, and sir, that's why, sir. Sir, that's it from me.
Good, very good. Yes, Tariq.
Yes, sir. It is observed that religion came with human birth in the universe. Our two biggest religions claimed the religion survey come with Adam alayhi salam. Every new thing needs rules and regulations. So from beginning, religion is providing us our path, the belief in and worship of a superhuman, controlling power, especially a personal god or gods. All religion have following elements. belief, emotion, ritual, organization, sacred object, symbolism, sect. It is sensation of brain and belongs to faith, not to reason. Examples, belief in one God, that life after that, even. Yes, sir.
Okay, good try, good try. Well said. Okay. You know that I want to tell you about some instructions. There are some instructions for you, but in that spoken language class started now. Everybody took good start, and according to, you know, that instructions, you try to follow me. I want to tell you one thing, that in your common life, you have to use vocabulary. If you talk with somebody, make it your habit now. As I told you in the starting of this class, and many times I told you about it now, but make it your habit that if you talk with somebody, at least you have to use vocabulary. You have much vocabulary in your record, and make it your habit now. You know that in this way you can make automatically, if you have to, regular, if you practice and you apply anything just for 1 week, so automatically anything makes your habit or makes part of your habits in this way. And if you know, you colleagues, you have to talk in English all times. You have to prefer English in your daily talking. It's the best way of practice. You have to discuss about any issue, but you have to talk in English with each other. It is also best way of practice. You can improve your listening skill, and you can improve your speaking skill in this way. And you try to avoid to speak Urdu. If you have to talk with each other as a class fellow, it is best way of practice. Did you understand? Everybody? Will you follow?
Inshallah, sir. We understand.
It is the best way of practice. I give you a guarantee. Inshallah, you have to improve yourself rapidly, quickly, or fastly in short time. It does not mean that just you have to sit in any room and you take as a burden, then it will be very, very difficult for you. Got it now? If you have to think about any work, it is very difficult. I give you a guarantee, certainly that work will be difficult for you. If you take it easy, then work will be easy for you. It depends on you, what way you have to adopt or what you have to do. You have to take it easy, this language. It's the easiest language in the world. Just you have to talk in English with each other. It's also, you can enjoy this language and you can improve your, you can improve to English language in this way, day by day, rapidly, quickly, or fastly. So, few students are on leave today. You have to, you have to convey my message to them. Okay? It's a very precious message for all of you. Do you have any question regarding religion?
All right, sir. No, sir.
Okay. Yes, Tariq and Zishan, do you have any question?
No, sir.
Okay.
No, sir.
So, inshallah, we have to meet again tomorrow and we have to start revision and day after tomorrow your test. Got it now? So, class is going to end now. Wish you good luck. Allah Hafiz.
Allah.
Yes? Any question, Tariq?
No, sir. Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz. Okay, see you later. Allah Hafiz.